Let me say this. During the rules giving process, I forgot to say something. We love and support security. Thank you guys for doing a great job. Also, security, I'm going to say this. If kids are smoking weed, leave them the fuck alone for the remainder of this show. Now, I don't give a fuck what your boss says because we're paying for the night. Tell your boss I said if you fuck with kids, the show stops. So if you got a joint, light that motherfucker up right the fuck now.
Metaphorically. Don't ever pin us to the crime, Mike.
Don't worry, I got you guys. My dad was a cop, so I'm cool. Fuck that. Now that you know you can smoke weed, let's talk about the dirty, filthy, piece of shit politicians that are running our fucking world. I don't care if it's America, Canada, Russia, the UK, any of these countries, the people in charge work for you. Now, we seem to have a problem in my country where we have only valued five things in matters of humanity. And those things have been lie, cheat, steal, kill, win. Come on!
Everybody's doing it.
Lie, cheat, steal, kill, win. Come on! Lie, cheat, steal, kill, win. Come on! Let's go.
Thank you.
On the count of three, we're gonna take one step back. One, two, three, one step back. On the count of three, everybody take one deep breath in, one out. One, two, three, in, out. That's right, get these people on the front row some little leeway. The title of this next song is Early, and I'd like to dedicate it to all the victims of police violence worldwide. And I'd like to encourage citizens to stand in solidarity with one another worldwide. Hey, hey.
You know what the fuck this song is about? Put your hands in there like this, Vancouver.
I've been living like the life that I'm living, man. All control. Every day I'm in a fight for soul. Every day I get my medicine, they're up against a place that I'm placing you and they won't allow the tone. And that's what I can hear. It is what it is. I live here, and that's what it is. It's time you gotta die. I said, damn, try to smoke the chip. Leave them out here in front of my bed.
Have mercy.